This is incredible. So I'm working on this image in the new Photoshop, and it's a ChatGPT image with nonsensical text in it. Anyway, I want to get rid of it, right? But I don't want to leave like just a hole there. So I just select it and then right click and I say delete and fill, and watch what it does. I mean, wow, that's awesome.